The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Oklahoma, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chuck.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire...
And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 344 pounds, AKane Blaze!
You can... You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that can faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time with the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
I'm targeting the ankle!
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Bad predicament right here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Was ready for that.
Unloads with the boot.
How's that for a counter? Solid punch. He's going for it all.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Great balance.
Gets him with the counter. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Chop. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Put on the defensive.
Whoa!
Trampling the opposition.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
And he barely evades.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
Four. Lands the elbow. Looking for a high risk. High.
Taking flight.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Two.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Six.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Bam!
Down he goes.
Evades their offense. Vicious running knee lift.
Two.
This is just raw power, period.
Driven down face first.
Three.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. He has him right where he wants him.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Missed timing with that springboard.
That was a heel kick.
Gonna be taking that dirt now.
Escaping that pin must have cost him.
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. Endless knee strikes.
Leg is hooked.
Oh, my God! He's gone for the pin. This could be it.
Deep into their well to keep this match going.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display.
Oh, God, knee meets face.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Great reversal.
And responds with a counter there.
Crushing knee strike. Thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
This is insecurity.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Great counter.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Fireman's carry.
Oh, my gosh! Locks into the post! And he's just picking him apart now.
This is what he feeds off of.
Oh, that hurt! Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
This one is headed outside, guys. Look at this. Boom, nice.
Just insulting.
Dodges.
Watch out.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Able to get the advantage here.
Big punch finds its mark.
And he'll come back from under the apron. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Heading up. He's thinking back.
To the sky. Fails to hit the bullseye. And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a...
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him. Just wrenching away.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
single leg camel clutch and a great kick. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
McNally loses on it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. He climbs back to the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
From Flash, coming up. He kicked out at two.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
He's got it locked in, it's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
He's one step ahead there.
Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes! That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud. You find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Oh, my God!
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Watch out. What a swinging neck breaker.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Camel clutch locked in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point.
And he may have felt his grip slippy, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
He's got the answer for that one. And he's taking this to the outside now. Unable to counter.
Tagged with a punch.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He climbs into the ring.
Six.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Seven.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Two.
The WWE Universe really these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Two.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Taking this to the floor. Returning to the ring now.
Spot.
Here is your winner, Chuck.
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging only after the win.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Oh, what? Strikes!
Just relentless!
And the electricity of this moment